Analyzing daylight potential is an important step in ensuring a high-performing building model. To add a daylight potential simulation, click the Add Simulation button on the left, and then Daylight Potential. The daylight potential simulation won't impact your performance in Spacio, so you can leave it on while sketching without being slowed down. In the simulation window, you'll see a quick explanation of how daylight potential is estimated, a toggle between buildings only, or to include added context, a summary which shows how many percent of facades that receive more than sufficient daylight, and a graph that corresponds to the heat map on the facades, a button row for isolating good, medium, and dark areas, an add context button for adding context to your simulation, and the remove simulation button. Whenever you make a change to your design, the simulation will recalculate instantly and update as you go. If you're working on a project with context, you can add surrounding context to the simulation like this. First, switch to the plus context mode on top. Then click on the add context button, and then click on the context you want to add to the simulation.
This means you can instantly see how your design choices affect building performance, and you won't need to enter a separate analysis mode where you can't make design choices. Now you can see whether your model will obstruct daylight for existing buildings in the area, and can easily make changes to avoid issues,